Hello dear friends, subscribers and guests of my channel. In this video I want to show and tell you how and where to find the password from Google account if you forgot it. Please put your likes, write comments, let's go. In order for us to find out the password from the Google account, we don't need to download anything. We go into the settings after that we need to scroll down a little and find Google. If we can't find, you can use the search bar. After that, click Google. This method works on both Android and iOS. Next, click Manage your Google account here. After that, scroll to the right and click Security. After that, scroll very bottom and click Password Manager. Here, look, we have Instagram, Discord, Facebook, and we need to find here our Google or YouTube. Click YouTube, enter your password, and click into the I, and we can see our password from our account. If you enjoyed this video and found it helpful, please put your likes, subscribe to my channel, and share this video with your friends. Bye.